Hello Minecrafters, my friend Kenny has requested a tutorial on how to stand among the guardians and not get attacked. Well, there's two ways. You can build a bridge that's 5 blocks above the water, but I said stand among them, so I'm not going to use that way. I'm going to go down right in here among them. I'm going to plant some cane. I'm going to stand right in the cane. This is half in the water and half above the water, so I'm right among the guardians here, and they can't detect me. They can't fire at me. They can't detect me. Another thing to show you, if I can just get this a little lower, like say there, plant my cane here, plant my cane here, I am now in air, even though I'm underwater. So I'll move one lower, and I am expending no underwater time, because by planting the cane underwater like this, not only does it give me protection from the guardians, they can't see me. You see, they're right there. They're swimming right around me. They're looking right at me. And I am just like I'm not here. So I can stay under here for as long as I want, and I won't get hit, and I won't run out of air. And as you can see, I'm underwater. Now this will work all the way down to the bottom of the ocean floor. You plant your cane on sand down below, and you can stand there for as long as you want. No special tools or equipment required. Hope this tutorial has been helpful. I'll also demonstrate how this will work against monsters on the land. It's not nightfall now, and a matter of fact, we have some time to go before it is nightfall. But just for the heck of it, I'll start walking back. There are other plants that are too tall. There's tall grasses, and there's cane on the land. And say night falls, and Kenny was recently in this situation. He was outside at night. He sort of, I think he might have lost track of time and gotten a little far away from his base. And before he knew it, there was zombies and creepers and everything around him, and he died. Well, that wasn't necessary, because I saw the video, and he was near two tall grasses. That's grass that's 2 blocks tall. And that's all you need. So you don't need to hold down the thing to sneak around or anything. You can just stand there normally, and they won't detect you. So I'm going to have to yammer on for another few minutes for night to fall. For demonstration purposes, we'll do that. And hopefully this will be an interesting video. There's all sorts of techniques. As you saw from the ocean monument out there, I had already mined into it a bit. I broke the top layer, and where the top boss is out of the bosses that are in an ocean monument. But I have yet to fully mine it to any degree. I've just broken in the initial layer. And there's all sorts of things you can do once you're in there, and a few different strategies that I'll save for another video. So I'm going to go, yup, dee up, dee up, dee da, ho, ho, ho. Not so great, because stuff is tall. I want to find a place where the grasses are 2 blocks tall. Sun is setting. Oh no, what shall I do? Monsters will be about. Oh, a sheep. You know, So I'll spend the evening shearing sheep. And that is not a euphemism. Lonely man, the sheep at home late at night. Oh, look, he has a friend. Maybe they'll get together. Okay, so this work because you won't always be in an area that has those grasses that are 2 blocks tall. Well, this ought to work. Yeah, anywhere around here should be fine. So I will futz around just to make sure. Oh, where are my torches? I don't have any torches. All the better. Nighttime. Don't need no torches. I'll just start walking around, waiting for the zombies and whatever. I haven't tested this with a witch, but there's no reason. Sheep! No reason why it wouldn't work with a witch. Haven't tested it with this particular type of little fern thing either. It's usually grasses like this that I've tested it with. Work with the fern stuff. Another sheep. Okay, monsters should be around at some point. Come on now. Yum de dum de dum dum dum. Where have all the monsters gone? Long time passing. Damn it. A creeper. Perfect. Come to me, creeper. Okay. So, I can't see him. Yeah, he's still... Is he coming to me? There, he's turning away. So, a too tall thing here. And... Yeah, a creeper who's just standing there. So there you go. Works with two tall blocks. I could go over to the cane, stand in there. Could go over to two tall grass, stand in there. But I like the cane a lot because it obviously lets you breathe underwater as well. I even made this monster hut here, so there's like a dark area in there where they could spawn. But we tested it with the creeper. And is that a... no, it's a cow. So I guess one monster test is sufficient. This is how it works. Oh, there's a zombie. Okay. Zombie! Woohoo! There. See? He's looking around. It's a zombie villager top left there. He doesn't know what the hell's going on. I'm not here! He's looking right at me! Ha ha! Can't get me! Don't know I'm here! I look like a bush! I look like a big old bush to you, don't I? Oh, where's he going? Damn it! I saw a guy here a minute ago! Where the hell could he be? So this is my tutorial, and glad you like it. At least I'm assuming you like it. Maybe you don't. Ah, water zombies. Okay. Get back into my digs. And I'll say thanks for watching. Hope you found this helpful. Cheers, everybody.